The most important person in my life is my wife. She completes me. I was an absolutely useless boy. She made a man out of me. I thank her for doing that to me. When I say why she's most important to me, it's because I fear losing her the most in my life. And I'm very lucky I met a woman who understands how I'm distinctly different from her. My needs, my wants, my goals. And yet, she balances it out. And she expects me to do the same. And that's essentially where it's a complete circle. It's an honor to be married to a woman who's successful. You know, for years people used to introduce me, who knew me also, would say, it's Mandira Beti's husband. And somehow it never upset me. Because I thought to myself that, first of all, it's a very proud thing that people are saying that. I mean, the world looks up at her and she looks up at me. There could be no bigger compliment than that. And why should I shy away from being called Mandira Beti's husband? So when people appreciate her, they appreciate our partnership. Men have to get over the illusion of, I'm a man, I need to be the bigger one. How is that even important? It's so silly. The beautiful part is that you are the one that she has grown with and made something out of her life. You can't be defined by other people's success. You're successful in what you do, and your spouse is successful in what she does. And isn't that amazing? And if both of you are successful, something's going right somewhere. Behind everyone, there is a partner. Behind every success, there is a sacrifice. She works very hard. A woman compared to a man works very hard on a lot of levels. Because what she does is she doesn't just work physically, but she works emotionally too. Give her respect. Nothing is more important to a woman than respect. Everything else is secondary. And guess what? She deserves it. It's a woman who gave birth to you. And trust me, you mess with her, she will kill you.